Wait, wait, that's not possible. This can't be. Hold on, that's computer code. Let me compile it. Oh, shit, it's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
Yeah, I can't. It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond, then. I can't believe this.
Hello, this is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, I don't have much time. There's something I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program. Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus. A vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance. Or is it?
Thank you.
power doesn't die. It's passed on.
It's getting easier and easier to hack into Abstergo's mainframe. It's like I know what data I'm looking for. I've already lived it.
Stop! Ora!
Do you see what's going on?
Yeah.
They were mostly heroes. See how the lineage is disrupted? The web of history traps the good, and the evil take what is not theirs. Behold, the mark of Cain.
Thank you.
Without the staff, the Tsar was powerless. He could no longer control his subjects. Revolution! Revolution! Three thefts, hidden by the murders. People only see what they're trained to see. What the organization wants them to see. Something was up there. Something abandoned long ago.
Jack deep underground. It was easy.
He wanted to stop the cycle, to tell the secret. Ugh, shit! I've gotta keep thinking. Ruin the headaches.
He found it in Croatia. He found it in Croatia. They would find it in his lab.
He wanted everyone to know the secret, to set us all free. They used it to drive him insane.
Thank you. Just going to stand there.
What?
Die! Die!
You have to take risks! Like that!
What's happening to me? I've been in the machine, you keep putting me back in, and I am losing control. It's all blurring together. I'm holding a rifle. Gettysburg, some distance. I just stabbed a man, and there is blood on my waistcoat. I'm at the opera. Soprano, so beautiful. I'm in bed with her. She cries as I fuck her. I'm speaking at the forum. No one listens. I'm in the forest hunting. Oh, the moon. I can see the moon. I'm here. I have to stay here until you understand. Listen, why do we have these gifts, these abilities? Because it's in our blood. It happened in 1908. Or was it 2008? 1708? I can't remember! They engineered the war, they engineered the peace, but they weren't going to get away with it. Find our mark. Getting harder. All the pain across time. It hurts too much. She sees me raise the knife. Only a little bit longer now. The organization wanted the pieces. They tasted their power. But what were the pieces? Why did they work so well? It's as if our minds were made for them, manufactured to obey. Before, the pieces were once part of a whole. A few still know the truth. It is around us. Signs and paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation.
do it?
Can I do it? Will it set me free from this endless ring of time? I feel the guillotine cut my throat. The bullet hit my chest. The water fill my lungs. The blood spills out, thick and red. It's time to get out. My mind is gone. Lucy, I can't wait any longer. I'm ready to go. She sees me raise my knife.
Eve!
Look out!
Wow.
Was that what I think it was?
We'll send the video out for analysis. As soon as Desmond's done in the machine.
You okay?
He'd be able to explain the whole thing to us. If only we could ask him.